What's up everyone, Brian here. Welcome to my channel. Come join me on my adventure in the Kadena blockchain ecosystem. As we are anticipating more projects to be launched on Kadena soon, I thought of covering a demo on Xwallet cross-chain transfer. Kadena has 20 chains right now, and each project can decide which chain they want the transaction to be on. An example, Kitty Cat NFT project minting was on chain 1, whereas Verbena NFT was on chain 3 for Xwallet users. For those that are new to Kadena ecosystem, Xwallet is a browser extension which supports dapps on Kadena. It works similarly to Metamask and Phantom Wallet. On a side note, Xwallet is currently in beta, so do expect some flaws while using it. Now, let's go through the steps together. First, you need to have Xwallet. I have included the download link and Discord server invite in the video description. Now, log into your Xwallet. Say, if you have KDA from Kucoin, it will be on chain 1. Let's do a transfer to chain 3. Copy your K address. Click send. Paste your K address. Select chain 3. Click continue. Remember to always try sending a small amount to double confirm on the right address. For demo, we will do a 0.1. Stick to normal transaction, click next, and confirm. There will be a message stating transaction sent successfully. You can check your transaction in pending over here. Cross-chain transfer can take up to 4 minutes. Once it's completed, the pending status will disappear on your transaction history. That's the step for cross-chain transfers on Xwallet. It will be the same for transferring from chain 1 to other chains and vice versa. I personally have been staking with Xwallet for NFT minting and the recent TMP IDO on KD launch. What about you? What do you like about Xwallet? Or do you prefer other wallet? Let me know in the comment below. I'll be giving out one free Kadena signed unisex hoodie from Verbena shop. The winner gets to choose the color and of course the size. Let's check on the transaction status before we end this video. Go to transaction history. It's completed now. Thank you for watching. And stay tuned to more giveaways on my channel. I'll see you in the next video.